Bob. Thank you.
Can you feel the love, PodFest?
I can feel it.
I can. It's being dumped out by the dump load.
Hey y'all, this next song is for my best friend and my sister Charlotte. She's here tonight. She got all the way here from Oregon in a little old Kia, man. And she made it here tonight, and she'll be here all weekend. And that's Charlotte, man. She's the best. It's good to have her here tonight. For you, Charlotte.
Thank you.
This next song is for a very special friend who cannot be here tonight. His name is Michael Lovett. He's in our hearts. He's now in the fucking dirt here forever. This next song is for Michael Lovett. We learned it for him a little while ago. Here's to you, Mike. We love you, buddy.
We love you.
Love it, Mike Lovett. And if y'all know the words, I'm ready to sing along, you know. Because Mike will be.
No, I actually really don't. I mean, this is a long time ago. I did it once. And then Derek's like, you're on standby. I'm like,
got crabs. It's me again. Brought crabs to the party. Crabs is always getting himself in trouble. Oh, she's got it. Sorry.
We probably have a couple of those
poems. Oh, you leave it to him now? That's back with Podfish. We love it. Hosted by a very good friend, Lucy. Did you guys hear that they outlawed those big circular bales of hay sitting on the side of the road? Yeah, they said the cows weren't getting square bales.
Sing on down to the famous baby.